Let's start the session.
The course which we have designed for the advanced course, which you can see on the screen. Okay, so this is the advanced course. We have to follow the four steps: conversation, presentation skill, grammar and vocabulary. Purpose to do the conversation is to make you error-free English. This is the most important thing. Some of the students are asking that they have the hesitation. So we have the presentation skill to remove their hesitation. Third, if they have the grammar confusion, if they are like having the drafting issue, thinking about the laws, they take the pause while speaking the language, they must know the grammar laws. So we have the grammar session also and the vocabulary. If you are not having the good words, you can't make the smart sentences. So you must have the good vocabulary. So we have the vocabulary sessions too. These are our course content which we need to follow. Okay, coming to the topic, presentation. Okay, you have to give your presentation and I will be finding out the mistakes where you are doing the mistakes. So the one of the presentation for the daily routine already I have given on the screen. What's your daily routine? What's the daily routine of your mother or wife? Can you express, Mr. Ehsan? Then I can find out where you are lacking with the language.
My name is Afrikan. I'm from Canada. I'm from Kerala. I completed 2 degrees as you said.
Mother, yeah. My mother is early morning 5 o'clock, and just any things just like daily routine. Then after cook food and sometimes household work.
As you can see my screen, I have written one of the daily routine. Okay, like if I have to express my daily routine, I will follow 2 to 3 things. Ehsanji, first of all, I will follow my subject, that is I get up. The second thing is a verb, which what the actions you are taking in the morning first. So you are taking the first actions, I get up early in the morning at 6 o'clock. Then you are doing the brush. So I brush my teeth and get fresh. Then I take a glass of warm water. I drink a glass of warm water. I do exercise. In all sentences, only you can find one most important thing. Why do not take any helping verb? It's just a sentence. After the subject, you are getting the verb. Can you find out? Devanja?
Yes, sir.
Is there any helping verb? Can you find any helping verb in these sentences? It's very easy to make you fluent. We need to keep 3 words in the mind. First is a subject. Second is a verb and third is an object. When I was talking about your mother or father, what you have to do only? Simply you have to change I, you just replace I with your father. My father gets up. We need to be put Devan Jha, S, gets up. I gets, my father gets up, my mother gets up early in the morning at 6 o'clock. My mother brushes, ES will include. My brother brushes my teeth. My mother brushes her teeth and get fresh. My father drinks a glass of warm water. Everywhere you have to put S or ES into the verb. Expressing the topic, so I have to train you on daily basis. The topic first, Mr. Jha.
To 6 o'clock.
Okay.
Hi,
keep the conversation on the topic.
Okay, sir. And at what time do you sleep at night?
Around 10 o'clock.
How do you manage your time of this healthy routine?
My wife is very supportive. She helps me a lot.
You are a married person?
Yes.
Okay. Then do you go to any gym?
No.
He does not go. So what
no,
to say?
I did not go.
We will allow 2 people to do the conversation on daily basis. Whatever the conversation you will do, we will find out the mistakes and we will improve your mistakes on daily basis. Because if you will be speaking the wrong English, that thing we have to do to improve it. Yes, please give an example.
A bird sit on the branch of a tree.
A bird sits on a branch of a tree. That will be the correct. Okay, let me elaborate to you. How will I train you the on? First, the use of on is to be say in a position touching a surface. if the surface is touching both the side, like if two items are there, if your body is touching to the surface, that in that case you can say on. If any object is touching to the next object, it means there we can use on. Second, for side, you can see a shop on left side, on. If there is a side, for that you can use on. Gulshan ji, if you have to express about days and date, even for there you can use for the days on date on. Like, I will meet you on Sunday, I will go there on Monday, okay? Or you can talk about the date. They say, I can meet you on 25th of this month. I can meet you on 25th. For date and day, we can use on. Choose a suitable preposition. Ja, men's clothes are dash dash the second floor.
On the second.
Okay.
On the second floor. Very nice.
On the floor.
Okay. The patient is now dash danger. What should be outside or out of?
Out of.
Out of. Gulshan, can you try the third one? He was sitting at a table dash the cafe.
He was sitting at the table outside the cafe.
Very nice, outside the cafe. That's correct. I had my dinner. Is it correct or incorrect sentence?
I had.
Sir, incorrect, sir. Because double huge helping verb.
Okay. Gulshan ji, what do you say?
Yes, sir. This incorrect correct sentence is I had take my dinner.
That was a correct, but it is also a correct sentence. Let me tell you, it's also a correct sentence. I had my dinner means I had taken my dinner. I had eaten my dinner. Do you have your breakfast? ऐसे बोलते हैं ना कि आपने नाश्ता लिया. Do you have your breakfast? So have means होता है लेना, खाना, इस तरह भी होता है. मतलब have. Lena. So in that case, if you are talking about the past, you can say had. Have will come to the past level, will be the had. First had is a helping verb of the past perfect tense. It is a past perfect tense sentence. I had is a helping verb. And second had is a main verb. You can take the substitute of this word, eaten or taken. I had taken my dinner, I had eaten my dinner, or you can say, I had my dinner. That's also a correct sentence.
She sleep early, she sleeping early, is this correct? She sleeping is okay. The correct rule.
It's incorrect. She sleeps early, this is the correct. And present definite, if subject is singular, so we need to be use S or ES into the verb. Like, I go to the market, and for a singular subject, she goes to the market. It is a sentence of present definite. It's again an incorrect sentence. Sorry. Okay. Sorry to say it again. It's an incorrect sentence. I want an apple. We are missing the article here.
Breakfast.
It's a breakfast. It's not breakfast. It's a breakfast.
Yeah. Memory.
It's a memory.
Coupon.
It's a coupon. Okay. It's not coupon. It's a coupon. Fourth word, Mr. Gulshan, can you sound the fourth word?
Yeah, saloon. It's saloon.
Salon. It's a salon. In this segment, we have to improve the regular words pronunciation also. Because if we'll be not able to give the correct sound of the word, you cannot impress anyone. So now, next and last part is the vocabulary segment. We have to do the vocabulary. These are the vocabulary words which we have to do on daily basis. Okay, daily. We will be giving you the words. You have to make the sentences and you have to reply through the WhatsApp. He or she will be checking your sentences and will reply to you. Then she will do an activity, icebreaker activity. By that, you can keep the words in your mind. Only mugging up the words cannot work.